superintendent of Hartford County Public School. I am looking forward to achieving so much this year.
Good afternoon, I'm Mr. David Shields. I'm back. My lovely wife is Julie Shields, and she is the principal of Bearfield Primary School.
Good afternoon. I am Mr. Deloach, and I have been serving on the board for many years. I used to be a school principal for many years.
Good afternoon. I'm Mr. Wendell Hall, and I have been serving on the board for many years. I am also a State of Education Board member too.
Good afternoon, I am Mr. Ahol. It is an honor to be the Vice Chair of the School Board.
Good afternoon, I am Michelle Porter. It is an honor to serve as the Chair of the School Board.
Great things are coming.
I agree, Mr. Hall. Great and amazing things are definitely coming. At this time, can I have a motion to approve the closing at this meeting? All in favor, say aye.
Aye.
All opposed? Motion's passed to close our meeting.
Thank you, board members, for all that you have done for the children of Hartford County Public Schools. We will rise above every obstacle.
Greetings from Ahati Elementary School. I'm Ms. Rita, the principal, and we want to wish our board members a happy Appreciation Month.
Thank you, Hartford County board members, for making good decisions for the school.
Thank you for allowing us to have a good education so we can go to college.
Thank you, Hartford County Public Schools board members, for all you do.
I am Sheila J. Porter, Hartford County Board Chair, and I believe that administration and leadership is key. But faculty, staff, parents, and students are all critical to making school successful.
I am Eddie Hall, Vice Chair of Hartford County Public Schools. I am concerned and care about what education looks like now as well as in the future for Hartford County students.
Greetings, I am David Shields. I believe the only way to help our children is to educate them.
My name is Jay Wendell Hall. I believe that students have the best sound and basic education afforded to them no matter where they are.
My name is Dennis Deloach, and I believe that affordable housing options is key to recruiting and keeping quality teachers.
I am rising above every obstacle.
I am rising above every obstacle.
I am rising above every obstacle.
We are rising above every obstacle.
I am rising above every obstacle.
And we are Hartford County Board of Education, and together we rise above every obstacle.
Happy School Board Appreciation Month! Woo!
Middle School brings you greetings from our Junior Beta Club and SGA members.
Thank you for all the resources you provide for us.
Thank you for ensuring us with the best teachers to provide us with meaningful education.
Thank you for providing us with a safe school district, transportation, and healthy meals.
Thank you for the important decisions you make for each and everyone on a daily basis.
My name is Antonio Powell.
My name is Bernard Herrera.
My name is Justin Zarr.
And we appreciate everything you've done for Hartford County Public Schools.
We appreciate you for keeping our school in a safe environment.
We appreciate you for making Hartford County Public Schools better. We
thank
you.
Hello, my name is Marissa Burke.
My name is Deshia Lassiter.
My name is Alexis Van.
We just wanted to say thank you for all the work you guys put in for us.
For the support you guys give us.
And allowing us to have multiple educational opportunities.
Thank you.
My name is Miles Pugh.
My name is Talon Osborne.
My name is Avery Moody. And we are grateful for the decisions you make to afford us the best educational experiences possible.
Hello everyone, my name is Kayla Wiggins.
And I am Destiny Pope. We would like to thank all Hereford County Public School board members for all your hard work and dedication that you do for our district.
You all have greatly impacted our community and have formulated a well-rounded school system.
And we appreciate all that you do.
From the staff here at Hereford County Early College High School, we
thank you.
I would like to read to you a quote from Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. Our very survival depends on our ability to stay awake, to adjust to new ideas, to remain vigilant, and to face the challenge of change. This quote exemplifies the dedication and commitment of our board members over the past several years, as there have been many obstacles to overcome. We thank you for your continued support and willingness to stand up to make sure Hereford County Public Schools is always doing the right thing for the students we serve. Thank you, board members from Hereford County Early College High School.
Thank you, Hereford County Public School board members.
My name is Melanie Weston, and I'm a senior from C.S. Brown STEM High School. I want to thank the board for our virtual enterprise classes.
Hello, I'm Dita Evans. I'm the director of the Hereford County Office of Aging. We are partners with C.S. Brown STEM School. And I would like to thank the Hereford County School Board for all that you do for the stakeholders in our county, making life better for all of us.
I am Dr. Mary Ruffin Harrell, and I am the Executive Director of the C.S. Brown Regional Cultural Arts Center Museum. As a stakeholder of Hereford County Public Schools, I just want to say thank you to the Board of Education for the work that you're doing for the children of Hereford County. And thank you so much for the work and the donations that we do receive from members of the Hereford County Board of Education. We just thank God for you, and we'll continue to keep you in our prayers. God bless.
Hereford County Public Schools School Board. We are so very happy that you have the vision to make things happen the way you have. And we're just so appreciative here at C.S. Brown High School. God bless you and keep up the good work, because we need you. God bless you.
From Susan G. Brown Seniors, thank you for everything that you do.
You're the engine that makes all things go, and you're always in disguise, my hero. I see your light in the dark, smile in my face when we all know it's hard. There's no way to ever pay you back. Bless your heart, no, I love you for that.
Happy School Board Appreciation Month from Hereford County High School!
hopes it, but good job. You're doing a good job, a good job. You're doing a good job, don't get too down.
Happy School Board Appreciation Month!
I'm ready there!
Happy School Board
Appreciation
Month. From Perfect County High School.
On behalf of Perfect County High School, thank you.
Happy School Board Appreciation Month from Perfect County High School.